The idea of the president's clean energy and sustainable economy and decarbonization agenda is very much alive, very much ongoing, and that's the chew gum part. You know, that we have to make sure we help consumers get through this difficult period and help to bring down the impact as best we can of the Putin price hike.